charm of the mechanical. The Rolls-Royce Dawn is most at home cruising the sparkling roads of Palm Springs or Palm Beach. The Siri used the Sinatra channel for all-time playing, and the driver wearing $2,600 Gucci crocodile loafers while pondering how to wheedle open financing for his new NFL stadium. Not at all like, say, the comparatively expensive Lamborghini Aventador, the Dawn can be driven and utilized each day. It clears checks, there's some room in the storage compartment, there is a trunk, and it's anything but difficult to get in and out of. It likewise doesn't welcome a race at each stoplight, however it might welcome individuals of all races to immediately come up to the window and statement Bernie Sanders. Too bad, first world issues. The Dawn gains its plentiful allotment of blacktop by adding mechanical substance and agreement to lovely plan and detail. It's not a bin of modern deceives, it's not perfect with Apple CarPlay, and there's no locally available Wi-Fi. At $402,300 as tried, including a $2,750 gold charge and a $2,100 gas guzzler impose, the Dawn is somewhat old school, similar to its future proprietors. It rides on an indistinguishable 122.5-inch wheelbase from the Wraith and is just somewhat longer generally. The combine shares essential suspension, drivetrain, and auxiliary components, with the center designing gut from a past-age BMW 7 arrangement. From an execution outlook, the distinction is that the hardtop Wraith is around 400 pounds lighter and drives its mass around with 624 strength from its BMW-assembled twin-turbo 6.6-liter V12. The 5,776-pound Dawn's comparable V12 is tuned to only 563 strength. Obviously the Dawn's inside utilizations cowhide from dairy animals clearly raised on a kneading routine of spread, and the sewing is choice. The reflexive wood trim decided for our test auto was superbly coordinated. The straightforward instrumentation, which utilizes what resemble small sterling silver sugar spoons for pointers, incorporates a power reserve measure in lieu of a tachometer. There's space for four full measure individuals to rest in comfort. An energetic harp strum cautions you that the V12 is going to murmur to life, and the transmission draws in by means of a thin wand on the directing section. Utilizing GPS accumulated information to enhance its workday focuses, the ZF8-speed transmission moves about undetected. However, notwithstanding such express serenity, this is a just about 3-ton convertible that whooshes to 60 miles per hour in 4.3 seconds and expends the quarter mile in a surprising 12.8 seconds at 114 miles per hour. There's not much controlling feel through the curiously large wheel, but rather the suspension tuning is great. This isn't an auto that floats or skims over the street, however one that unhesitatingly eats up blacktop as though it were a strip of Beluga caviar. The Dawn might possibly have the stiffest creation convertible structure yet, yet nothing else offers such a wonderful ride, secure, peaceful, and controlled, over basically any surface. Nonetheless, it will push its 255/40 R21 Continental Condi Sport Contact 5 front tires if hustled carelessly, and the motor doesn't react rapidly enough to balance that with control. So don't do that. The skid pad circle was a humble 0.83 grams, and the gigantic brakes pulled the Dawn from 70 miles per hour in a genuinely sensational 162 feet. In the realm of Rolls-Royce, everyday scientific standards don't generally apply, says Rolls executive of plan, Giles Taylor. That is the reason I say on account of the new Rolls-Royce Dawn, 2 plus 2 does not equivalent 4. This might be shrewd advertising, a charming dream, or straightforward lunacy, however it's terrible math. Also, it misses the best thing about current rollers, which is that they drive splendidly in reality as we know it were two in addition to two dependably brakes even with four. With intrigue.